What's going on, everyone? Welcome back to another video. Nice and quick into it this time. Hopefully, if I got off my fat ass to edit it. But anyway, this weekend, NWC National Windsurfing Competition in Rutland. Some of you may know, I won last year because everyone else was in Europeans. Or were they? Maybe I was just good then. No, everyone was at Europeans. It would have been a lot tougher if they were here. But this year, they are here, which means I might have to give the trophy to one of them. Hopefully not. Try and make it my name on it twice. Ooh, elite. Anyway, gonna head off bright and early tomorrow, off to Rutland. Gonna get some racing in. Forecast looks sick. And yeah, let's get to Rutland. Yo, so I'm back from Rutland now. And let me put it this way. It did not go as expected. So things started to go wrong when head out straight away, first day. Before the races even start, my bottom batten breaks on my nice new sail. And it just put me in the wrong mindset, and I had a bit of a stinker that day. And I finished that day in around the 14th position, which, like, based on who was there, I should have been a lot higher. Just for my standards. But yeah, so I had to fix that. Then the second day I went out, I brought it back a bit. And I managed to put myself back into 5th boy or 7th overall. So yeah, I had a bit of a comeback, but on the marathon race, I didn't film it, I had a bit of a crash that went a bit wrong. So I tacked off, and then Jack was there, so I had to duck under him, but as I was doing that, Fat Gus hit. Threw the mast downwind, I go flying over it, land legs open on the mast, full force, most painful thing I've ever experienced. And then I roll over, and my harness puts a little hole in my nice new sail. No, absolutely devastated. Still came third in that race because my downwind speeds, I think, pretty good. But yeah, didn't go how I wanted, but just won't let that happen again. I'm not going to let it bring me down. So yeah, next time we'll do better.
That's more like it.
So, thanks for watching this video. Make sure to stay tuned if you want to see how I'm doing in the events, how I'm getting better, my progress on the tacking and all sorts of stuff. Maybe a few challenges. And yeah, make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell, because then you won't miss videos. What can I say? Pro YouTuber right here. Anyway, I'll see you in the next video.